straight at the mark and going twice the speed of the other boats on the race course.
If you look upwind here on the Hudson, most of the breeze is coming from this New York shoreline, and it's just powering it down.
They're just struggling to sustain flight life. We were talking about earlier, it's very chopped up, this breeze, but that Emirates Team New Zealand now not quite falling, but they've got a...